There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart.
We just got to Hawaii. This is my second time. I'm gonna unpack, change, and then we're gonna go down by the beach. Here's my roommate.
Okay. Yeah. Are we about to get it just a little hot and sweaty in this hoop?
So, this is the area. I'll insert some pictures.
Going to the jeweler, but the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski.
We've only been in Hawaii a few hours today, but it's been like a full day, honestly. It is 6:26 p.m. and I'm having a Caesar salad and a chicken leg. And we're eating out on this little porch.
What you gonna do with?
I look greasy because slugging is where you put aquaphor literally all over your face and it makes it like baby smooth. Sunrise is in like an hour. There's like a 6 hour time difference. Guys, I just changed to the lemon top, Adidas shorts, and I'm gonna get my AirPods. 5:30 a.m.
Guess this means you're sorry. You're standing at my door. Guess this means you take back all you said before. Like how much you want it.
I just went on a 2.5 mile run, then I did some quads, arms, not a lot. Okay, it is 8:09 a.m. and I'm having strawberries and some eggs. Now we're just laying by the beach and we're gonna go to the shops after this. So we're shopping and I found this super, super cute romper. And then I'm getting this super cute blue baby doll dress. Okay guys, so we're back from shopping. We just ordered some nachos, even though like I just ate. I'm just in the cabana and I think I'm gonna read my book some more. Coconut shrimp, nachos. Todd's getting a little burnt in there. Trying the coconut shrimp, my mom loves it.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
Today is coming to an end. Look at this bird.
I don't know what kind of bird that is.
It's 5:55 and we're going on a hike.
We're at Diamond Head, ready for a hike. Got my water, which Chris is going to want because she doesn't have one.
Oh, I thought we were sharing.
I guess. You're in the vlog, Todd.
Am I?
Yep.
You're gonna be YouTube famous.
One of my videos does have 20K.
Wow.
We were hiking. This kid goes, "Want some Coke, Mom?" And the mom goes, "No, I don't really drink Coke." And then the kid goes, "Yeah, you do." And then the daughter goes, "I think Mom wants something a little harder than water." And then everyone started laughing.
I'll be yours till the end of time, 'cause you made me feel.
What do we get?
An awesome acai bowl in a pineapple.
In a pineapple.
I don't wanna see.
sunny. It was pretty cloudy, but not sunny. And yeah.
Baby, don't you cry.
Sex might be on style.
Baby, don't you cry.
Sex might be on style.
Ladies on my right.
Sex might be on style.
Crumble cookie. Let's go.
Is it Genki Sushi?
I think this is it. When does it open? Monday, Friday, Saturday. Where's Sunday? Is it not open Sunday? I don't think it's open on Sundays. There's no Sunday.
It's kind of sunset and we're going on a walk.
Beach is slowly dying down and we're finishing our walk and then we're just gonna go chill in the hotel and I might edit the rest of my video.
Morning. It's so pretty. I think it's the third day here.
Let the phone ring.
Nothing like sunrise in Hawaii.
Let the world spin outside our door. You're the only one that
I'll see. Sun is rising. I'm alone right now. I just needed to unwind by myself, kind of.
Stupid boy making me so sad. Didn't think you could change this fast. She's got everything that I don't have. How could I ever compete with that? I know you're going to change.
I found this cute little area by a tree. And it's literally just me. And I love it.
Cute tree. Here's the view.
Well, I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them want do. Still, I got to stick to my girls like glue. And I might not play.
We're gonna go to lunch. And then we're gonna walk on this military base.
We just had lunch at, I think it was like something Leilani Cafe,
and the water here is like so blue.
You say, what if I hurt you? What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you? What if this goes out? What if I miss you?
Don't Mom, check it. Out your tongue. No, I hate tongues though.
There's a rainbow right there.
So we're about to do this hike. It's supposed to be a super easy hike.
You put one in your hair. Smell good.
Just shopping around and my birthday is in like a week, so we're just getting little things. I just had the quickest wardrobe change. I went to this like public bathroom, changed into my swimsuit top because I found the famous wing mural and I'm gonna go take pictures in front of it. I'm so happy.
The chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at
guys, I literally have not vlogged at all. I just feel so sick. I think the only thing that's gonna make me feel better is like jumping in the water and like wakening me up. Living life. This is so pretty. We're on the sunset cruise and it's golden hour.
Okay, we got this chicken bento box. Here's the ocean. My mom's got her
pineapple juice. Maybe just a little vodka.
Two shots of vodka.
Just a little vodka. Yeah.
It is actually just a little bit.
There's Todd, Uncle Todd, eating his chicken, and Aunt Lori with her turtle teeny drink. Let's see the turtle teeny, Lori.
So where's your glass if you are gone? Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet.
Buying a trailer, going camping, blah, blah, blah. Finally, my husband said, I'm tired of sitting in the dirt. So 11 o'clock, right out here. 1 o'clock.
Yeah, we saw that yesterday when we were on this.
Good morning, guys.
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP.
I just went on like a really fast 1 mile run. I honestly should have done 2. And now it's time to shower.